make some tartar sauce. We've got some mayonnaise, some hard-boiled egg, dill, parsley and tarragon, some nicely chopped gherkins, some capers and some diced shallots. So we add some capers, about 1 tablespoon of each, some gherkins, the herbs, the hard-boiled egg and the onion. Maybe that mix. Nice thick tartar. Squeeze the lemon juice. Touch of salt. A few cracks of pepper. And we'll get that in a pot ready to serve up later.